In this paper, we propose a generative Gaussian splatting for unbounded 3D city generation, named Gaussian City. 3D city generation with NRF-based methods shows promising generation results. However, NRF samples point along rays traced from the camera center through each pixel, rendering these methods computationally inefficient. Last year, a rasterization technique called 3D Gaussian splatting was proposed for real-time radiance field rendering, enabling real-time rendering of photorealistic scenes. However, as the number of points in a scene increases, video memory and file storage requirements increase significantly, making it impractical to generate unbounded scenes. Specifically, when the number of points reaches 20 million, the required memory exceeds 32 gigabytes, and 20 million points can only represent a city spanning 1.5 square kilometers. To solve this problem, we propose a highly compact representation, namely BEV point. Given a height field, semantic map, and density map, the initial positions of 3D Gaussians can be generated. The binary density map is introduced to control the adjust the sampling density for different semantic categories. This is driven by the observation that certain categories exhibit simpler textures, allowing for reduced density to manage computational costs. However, optimizing such a large number of BEV points is still infeasible. Therefore, we introduce ray intersection to filter out only the visible BEV points during optimization and inference. As shown in the line charts, the proposed BEV point ensures that the number of points requiring optimization remains constant regardless of scene size, significantly reducing video memory usage. Additionally, the file storage size is also significantly reduced due to this highly compact representation. The initialized BEV points are assigned with instance labels and the corresponding coordinates in the world coordinate system, denoted as absolute coordinates. Besides absolute coordinates, we introduce relative coordinates, with its origin set at the center of each instance, to specify the normalized point coordinates relative to the instance. To integrate contextual information for BEV points, the scene features are derived from BEV maps and indexed using the absolute coordinates. Unlike 3D Gaussian splatting, where the appearance of each 3D Gaussian is defined by its attributes, Gaussian City compresses the appearances of instances into a style lookup table, significantly reducing file storage requirements. Now, each BEV point is assigned with the absolute and relative coordinates CA and CR, the scene feature FS, the instance label I, and the corresponding style code ZP. These features are first processed by a positional encoder and then input into a modulated multilayer perceptron to generate the attributes of 3D Gaussians. However, the multilayer perceptron fails to capture the structural and contextual information of points. Unlike image processing, where a sliding convolutional kernel captures the structural and contextual information of the image, this approach is infeasible for BEV points due to their unordered structure. To address this, we introduce the point serializer, which reorders the BEV points based on their coordinates, making them structured like image pixels. Due to the carefully designed BEV point initialization, all points are evenly distributed on the surface of objects. Therefore, Gaussian attributes other than RGB can be left unestimated and defaulted. Generating attributes beyond RGB not only complicates network convergence but also significantly impacts the quality of the generated results. Given the generated Gaussian attributes, the Gaussian rasterizer generates the rendered image. During training, the discriminator is employed to further improve the quality of generated images. Here, we show the robustness of Gaussian City by rendering the cities from various perspectives. Here, we show the comparison results to the state-of-the-art methods, including Infini City, Scene Dreamer, and City Dreamer. The experimental results show that Gaussian City generates cities of higher quality at a significantly faster speed. Compared to City Dreamer, the proposed Gaussian city offers more consistent building facades, whereas City Dreamer's appearance changes over time. Thanks for watching. For further details, please explore the project page.